Hey guys, last year, I showed you how to create advanced watermarks in CapCut, but some of you had issues with it. Today, I'm switching things up and teaching you how to create a wavy and reflective watermark in Alight Motion. So, grab your Alight Motion app and let's dive into the preview.